That was just stupid as heck. Well, yeah. I don't even know why I did that. Hey. Oh God. Oh shiz. Oh, come on. Sweet sugar. That seems about right. Yeah, that's perfect. Let's go into that tree over there. Kind of missed it. Right, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Bing, bing, bing. Abel, let me see. Oh, you pickle. I'm a mum. That's an app back on the street. Take my chances. Oh, I think I just had a bite. Oh, come on. Hey, you guys, make sure to subscribe and like this stream on our road to 50 subs. Some music on. No. Fishes.
Yeah, so did your dad take you fishing in real life? Yeah.
On November 22nd. Oh, goodness gracious. Too long, probably. Maybe that's perfect. That's the fish right there. That's the fish right there. Come on. Come on, fish.
I'm the last of the survivors, but she's spreading.
Here we go. Oh yeah, this is the two founder that I was looking for. Now I finally found it, even though I found many two founders. I will show you all my sisters. Goodness gracious,
watch
man.
The Walking Dead live on YouTube TV.
Oh, shit. This right here is a good song. Come on. What I call legit music right here. Thank you. tears in their eyes and their hearts are reeling. So beat it, just beat it. Bite. Come on. Bite it. Come on. Come on. Man, that's the thing I don't like. Whenever they come and attack it, and they don't, like, ever bite it. Just keep giving it little nibbles, but they never strike. Go, come on. The thing. Ah, man, I always hate this. It's the baby feed. I need to get my charger. Come on, charger.
Strong man is strong as alone.
Ads. Get away! Do me dream my game. Switching the screen, got it just cleared up a little bit. Song too, guys. Most people should know this song. This song is anime. The best song you could ever hear in history. Come on, song. Get to your part. Oh, here we go.
It was Kung Fu Fighting.
Hey. This is Jimmy.
In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. They were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them down. They were chopping them down. It's an ancient Chinese art. And everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip. And a kicking from the hip.
If you guys have any music suggestions that you want to hear, I'll put it on. And if you guys have any game suggestions that I could play that are like free, that you want me to play, just write it down and we'll try to get the game. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, my God. That's perfect cast. Everybody was kung fu for it.
Yeah, you gotta stay in that. You gotta stay in that lake till you hit level 30, bro. That's just real talk. Unless you just want to go to another lake and fish for less money. But when you grind out that lake, that'll unlock a bigger fish team for you. That'll unlock the 110.
Come on, come on. Everybody was yeah. What's up, fishing boys? Make sure to subscribe and like this stream. If you're not subscribed yet, and once you subscribe, that means that I'm gonna go at 10 subscribers. And if you could, that would be very nice. I know, I'm watching the stream, that's why. But make sure if you haven't subscribed, to subscribe. And to like the stream. Oh my God, I'm not getting any fish. Alright. Fishing boys, what level are you in this game? Right there, you see I'm level 17. If you're a higher level, you could type in your PSN and you could, and I could send you a friend request so that you could give me tips on the best baits and stuff, because I'm not really good at this game. Like, I need some tips because I really want to get a lot of money, because if you see up there, I'm poor. And I need someone that's a higher level than me to come and help me out. So if you're a higher level, just comment down your PSN and I'll add you as a friend, and I will, and you could invite me to a party and you could tell me some stuff. I'm gonna comment on my PSN so you could add me. There we go. I just wrote down my PSN so you could add me as a friend if you want. Yeah, I'm always fishing with Mike, but I mean, if like you want to fish with me, you could just add me as a friend on PlayStation and you could help me out. Oh, I just got a bite. Goodness gracious. Just send me a friend request. I'll add you. You could invite me to a party and you could tell me some things about the game. Like, we could create a server, friends only server. I'm not getting anything. I really need your help right now if you're a higher level than me. So, yeah, I can't catch anything. Goodness gracious. I just got a bite. I just got two bites, but they're not biting. It's the thing I hate. Goodness gracious. Oh my god. Gold spoon 1/6 ounce. Is it in the shop or do I like need to go out and buy it? So this one, right? This gold spoon. Is it this one? I wanna know if it's that one. Is it that one or is there like different one? Okay, that one. Oh, goodness gracious, that's not the right one. There we go, that's the right one, and it's too light, of course it's too light, goodness gracious, everything's light on this rod. Fishing boys, what level are you in this game? If you're a higher level than me, then so what kind of rod and reel do I need? So that like once I get high enough level. Level 20. Level 20 stuff. If I need level 20 stuff, then I'm gonna really have to grind a lot. Cause I mean, I'm only level 17. Oh, you're level 20. Goodness gracious, what's wrong with me right now? Oh my god. So you're level 20. You're just a couple level higher than me. Okay, so what rod and reel do I need for that spoon? Do I need to buy these two things? I want to know if I need to buy these two things. Or is it like different rod and reels? These two? Oh, shoot, but if I buy that, that means I'm gonna have to buy this freaking line. Whatever. So I need to buy this rod and this reel. Oh man. Which gold spoon? The slop spoon or the regular old casting spoon? I think that's the one I have. Oh no, I have the 1400 ray lines. 2 pound, all 2 pound. Small freaking hooks. So the only ones here. Because I use basically all of my lures that I have. Well, I'm gonna see if I just can get anything or not. Because, I mean, I also have more bitlers. There we go. Person use Steven or Stavin 4345. Is that you, Fishing Boys? Is that your PSN name? I want to make sure that that's your name. Well, if that is your name, then I created the server so you could join me. Alright, so I created a private, a friend server, a friends only server so that you could join me. And like you could show me all the good spots for fish and bass and all that. Like I really, right now I'm just caring about the bass and the grass pickerels. That's all I'm worrying about right now. Is the bass, cause you know that money. I wanna get that money and then I could go like catfishing for both and then all that. Like, go fishing for that a couple of times, like get 10 grand maybe. And then I might go to like New York or something. Cause for New York I need to buy a freaking unlimited license. Oh. Goodness gracious. Oh my god, as soon as he came up, he just freaking nailed the fish. Well, I mean, anyways, if you want to join me right now, you can go ahead and join me. Okay, after, once I reel this in, I'm gonna show you all of my lures that I have. Oh, I just got a bite. But they're not going for the freaking attack. So, these are all my lures I have. My two gold casting spoons, my silver narrow spoon, my crankbait, my bass jig, my purple narrow spinner. That's basically all I have. I'm gonna fish with the crankbait, see if I get any bites. If you know how to fish a crankbait, tell me, cause I do not know how to fish a crankbait. Cause I don't know if you're supposed to keep reeling it or if you're supposed to just tap it once and let it reel and just do that. I don't know how you're supposed to fish this. If you know how to fish this, then please tell me because I really don't know. Goodness gracious, I don't know how to fish this thing. And if you know how, just really tell me. I mean, if you want, if you're gonna join me, if you wanna join me and it doesn't pop up, I think that you're gonna need to like close the application and then reopen it. I think I'm gonna throw a couple casts over here. And I mean, you could invite me to a party right now if you want. Like, I'm fine with that. I'm gonna start catching more fish. Barely have anything. Oh my goodness. I really need to catch more fish. Can't get any freaking bites right now. Come on, fisher. Need to fill my bag up like a couple times and that's it. Goodness gracious, does it take that much work? Oh, there you go. Where you at? Where did you spawn? I don't see you. Oh, there you are. And bro, I'm gonna invite you to a party. And yeah, I'm gonna just invite you to a party. Or are you in a party already? Or I'm gonna invite you because I think that you're not in a party. Invite players. I sent you an invitation. Settings. Actually, I'll just keep it open for everybody. Wonder if he's even gonna join. There we go. What's up? So you're level 20? Actually, in this whole entire lake, I've only caught one smallmouth buffalo. God. What are you using? I'm using the spoon, 1/6 ounce. Yeah. I figured out why I'm not catching all my fishes. Holy freaking crap, it's so misty. I have it on 7 p.m. You know, because that's my best time to fish. Nice. Well, I mean, after you subscribed, that took me to 10 subscribers. Oh my goodness gracious, I'm not getting any fish at all. I can't get anything right now. Where are you throwing that? Oh. How are you fishing with the, whoa, why is this not throwing far? This is not throwing far at all. Just throwing straight out. Right next to you. Like, is there a specific way to fish with a spoon? Yeah, the golden spoon. Oh, I got a fish. I'm fishing with my spoon right now. Bluegill. And while I was actually fishing in the morning, I actually caught like a 2-pound bass. I'm gonna go make some casts over at the other side. Yeah, I fished in Mudwater River, New York, and some other spots. I never knew this freaking spot was over here. They're still using bait. Yeah. Not that much, but I mean, I still did catch fish. I know. If I don't get any more bass, I think I'm just gonna use some bait. Oh, I got one. I think I got a, like a bass. Yeah, this is a bass. Yeah. There we go. Yeah, that spot over there where you're throwing is also a good spot. Oh, I got another one. Oh, this is a bluegill. It's with Like bass, it's, yeah. 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 Oh, got another one. This is a bass right here. Oh wait, this is not a bass. This one spins even more. And I got another one. This is another grass pickerel. Oh no, this is a bass. Yeah. Oh, I got another one. Once I get enough money, I think I'm gonna go catfishing. Like the 6-pound bullfins are the one that will really, like, they really fight a lot. I think I've gotten like a 6-pound bullfin before. Let me see. Yeah, a 5-pound bullfin and a 6-pound channel catfish. Oh, there we go. And another one. Yep. Yep. I just had a bite. And another bite. £33. I think I bought the biggest one that I could get. There we go. This is probably a bluegill. And another one. I need to get the 2-pounder now. I got another one. And I got another one. Oh my freaking god, it's a bass frenzy here. And a grass pickerel frenzy. Yep. I always like when the fish come to bite it. And it's like at the top of the water, and like you see the splash of the fish when it bites it. I wonder how long it's been since I've caught a sunfish. I'm always getting bites, but nothing is biting it. Yeah. I'm gonna use some bait. Oh god, what does my leader have to be at? There we go. Oh, I'm getting tugs. Thank you. Come on. A couple more bass and then I'm gonna fill my fish jail. And there we go. There we go. This is probably a bluegill. Yep. Yeah, that's really good. As soon as I saw that it was a fishing game, I knew that I had to get it. Do you do freshwater fishing or saltwater fishing? I do salt. Like, I'm hoping that they add a saltwater update in this game. It just got darker. And it's nighttime. I can barely see anything. Jesus freaking crackers. Nighttime fishing is normally like the best time to be fishing. I hope that I fill up my fish jail before 5. Cause I mean, like right now I think that I probably have like $800 in here. At least 800. Oh, there we go. What is this, a bass? Oh, white crappie. Been a long time since I've got one of those. I haven't caught that in like a couple weeks. I think there's a way to check how much money you're gonna get. I just forgot how you gotta check. Oh, there we go. I found it. Oh! You have enough money to go catfishing, right? Yeah, I have a good setup. I have a Nero 10'10" with a yeah. And I have a what reel? And there you on my stream. You can see my rod and my reel. I think this is like 6 pound line. Oh god. Yeah, but they're small catfish. Once I get to like $2,000, I might be good to go catfishing. Yeah. I'm not catching any fish now. I think I'm gonna go cash in my stuff. $227 XP. Yeah, usually near that tree straight or right there between those lily pads is where you catch all the fish. And there's also a good spot where you could throw it back here when it's sunny. I'm seeing a lot of fish jump, but I'm not getting anything. And there we go. I think this is a grass pickerel. Or no, this is a bass. I'm just reeling it in and throwing it near that tree. Here we go.
What's up, pizza?
What's that?
Where Mike at? Mike on a party by himself, or he ain't talking today?
I think he's a party in his own by his own self. Mike's in a party with somebody else, I think. Or actually, he's by himself. Or wait, I don't even think Mike's in a party. Stripers, sharks sometimes.
That's what I go in for. I go after shark. I think our last shark that we pulled in was like, I would say about 4 or 5 feet.
My last shark that I caught, it almost pulled my rod into the water. It was like a 5 foot shark.
Mike must not got his mic on today.
His mic isn't working?
Yeah, no, I can't hear Mike at all. I can't hear anything.
Yeah, that happened when he started his stream too. I think that my time is not good right now. My time is good, so what the heck? Where are you throwing? I'm gonna throw straight and I'm gonna see if I get anything. I just got a bite. And another bite, but they're not freaking biting the darn thing. Oh my goodness. I always hate it when they bite but they never pull the freaking thing. Still nothing. I forgot how much the unlimited license, I mean the advanced license for one day cost at Mudwater River. There we go. Once I get like 15 pounds in my fish jail, I'm gonna go buy the unlimited, I mean the one day license. For Mudwater River. The regular PlayStation Pro. I mean the PlayStation. Let me go check how much it costs. I just wanted to check how much the 400. So I'm gonna have to get like 2,200.
He's on, but make a party. Just got off of work. Had a little 4-hour job. Waiting for my girl to get home so I can smoke some reefer.
Yeah. I need to get like $600 to buy everything and have the perfect amount of money.
Pizza Man. Pizza Man. Got Pizza Man at Texas with me. Yep, and I'm flat ass fucking broke. See what this crate does to you.
There we go. Thank you.
What you using, Steve?
There we go.
Got him, folks. About time. Got him, coach. Purple narrow spoon. Let's go.
You're using the purple narrow spoon? I have that too.
Get him, boy. Who's that? Who is it? She just went. You got my number? You got a phone on you? But I know she went to West Ashley, and it was like, she left like 15 minutes ago, I would say. If you got a phone on you, I can call her real quick.
Hey guys, hold on, I gotta call my girl and see where she at. People needing weed. Hold on.
Holy crap. I got something big on, that's all I know. On the purple narrow spoon too. Goodness gracious, this is huge. This right here might be the 2-pounder. Okay, the next one's going to be a 2-pounder.
Yeah, I'm back, and oh yeah, the purple narrow spoon out here, man. I fucking kill these bass, man. I was just switching around on my lures, but the purple narrow spoon, man, they'll tear it up if you do it right.
I just caught a 1 pound and 56 ounce bass on a purple narrow spoon.
Dude, y'all was just catching stuff and I wasn't, so I switched to my purple spoon and I started to get stuff. That's why I was trying to tell Mike, man, this purple spoon is versatile. You can go to every map and catch fish with this purple spoon.
If you go to a New York lake, you'll kill the freaking walleye with this narrow spoon.
Yeah, I'm the one that got Mike on that in Emerald Lake. Everybody was using minnows until I started watching his stream. I'm like, yo, y'all ain't never heard of the purple spoon? He's like, what is that? I was like, it's the spoon in the store. Buy it. It's dope. So they did. I think, hold on, Pizza, that's you that was talking in it.
Yeah.
Didn't you leave and come back and filled up your net before Mike Evan even left the first time?
Yep. I felt like I freaking left and I started filling up my net every single cast. Every single cast I got a walleye or pickerel or maybe a pike.
That's why I wish their fucking Emerald Lake right now was raining, but it's not going to be raining for a couple of days. I'll catch Emerald Lake when it's raining again.
I was killing them and it wasn't even raining.
With the purple?
Yeah, and I think it was raining for Mike.
Come on, boys, get in the house. Come on. Fifteen more minutes and I get to smoke some reefer. Yes. Been waiting for this since I got off. Damn, y'all guys are awfully quiet over there.
It's just like fishing started slowing down. I'm gonna use my silver spoon.
Got him, coach. Oh, missed his ass. Damn. Oh, look at Steven running through the bushes. Oh. Sorry. Oh shit. All right, I'm back. Oh shit. I'm so glad I'm off tomorrow. Play some Fishing Planet. But I know Mike mad at me, boy. Mike mad at me, boy. He damn wants me to come to Michigan so bad with him. I'm like, man, I gotta grind, man. He's like, come on, grind with us. I ain't gonna lie, but I don't feel like that shit, but I just feel like watching people play the game sometimes. I just enjoy it, like. That's what I told Mike. I was like, when I first started watching him, I'd rather watch somebody play a fucking game than go turn on the TV and watch TV. You know, like, fuck all that other shit. I want to see some shit. And I play the game too. What you got? What you got? Boy, that boy caught a trophy bluegill, boy. Yo, rude boy. Nah, I'm fucking happy that fucking thing, Halloween is over. I was about tired of catching them fucking skeleton bluegills. Yeah, they had all types. Every map had a different fish. They had vampire guard, ghost pike. Yeah, I'm the one I was telling them it was Halloween. See, I think right here it says my name is Making Boy Robbie in the game. My gamer tag is Robbie Porter. I'm gonna take pizza spot over here. He's throwing over here, so.
That right there is a lucky spot.
Both of those sides are actually lucky. I remember one day I'll catch one on the other side, switch to the other side, catch one and keep switching, and they're biting the back to back. Like, I'll catch one on this side and go to the other side and catch one. That's where you can catch some the catfish back there. Put some cheese on. it's like really stopped biting. Switch it to 9 o'clock.
Oh yeah, I could go fishing for catfish now, I think. Perfect. I'm gonna go catfishing.
Hey, if you can, get some Nightcrawler, yo.
I don't think. What level are Nightcrawlers? One more level.
You still using that gold spoon?
Oh, I just became broke now. I only have 26 bucks.
Be like that sometime.
Well, I'm gonna see if I could get like a 6 pound fish or something.
Yeah, Steve, I be hating that shit, man. I just saw that. See, that's what I hope when they change, when this update comes out. They're gonna have a so-called top water fishing, and I hope they have the top water lure, because that means the fish are gonna jump out the water while they bite. See, that's what I was waiting for to see. But I don't want the fish to jump out the water while fighting it. I want that bitch to jump out the water and bite the bait. See on here, but yeah, the update for this is supposed to be coming. Like, I hear somebody saying the 27th, we should be able to have kayaks and do all types of other stuff. And they have glow-in-the-dark lures and all that.
I want them to have like glow-in-the-dark lines so that you could see where your line is.
Oh, my girl needs to come on. That bone hit did not do it. I need a blunt.
Man, I completely forgot what the frick. I know there was a lucky spot, but I forgot what the line leader has to be.
Yeah, I think I can come to mud water right now, too.
I'm there right now. I'm trying to get that 6 pound fish. I don't think I'm gonna have enough cut bait. Oh, never mind. Now I know why it's not biting. There we go. now the real fishing's gonna begin.
What, you coming back to Texas or are you going to Mudwater?
I'm at Mudwater.
Oh yeah, them dough balls out here at Texas, you can level up fast catching the buffalo.
There we go. A lot of fish. Probably got a little catfish. Yeah, young channel catfish. You guys gonna come to Mudwater River?
Yeah, let me fill up my net halfway and I'll come over there and meet you. Cause I got a spot. Let me see if I still got my license at Mudwater first before I even go over there.
There we go, come on. Oh, fishy. Bite it. Bite, there we go. Oh yeah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. There we go. Oh my goodness gracious, please. This is a bowfin. This is definitely bowfin. Oh my god. Yeah, this is a bowfin. Goodness gracious. Come on. This thing is just pulling. Oh my god. I'm gonna get spooled.
You got spooled pizza?
No, I'm about to get spooled. Oh my goodness gracious, I don't want to get spooled. That would be bad because I don't want to spend more money. No, 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 please, please. I don't know what to do. I have a freaking ginormous fish.
All right, hold on. I'm coming. Where you at, catfish thing?
I'm the place across the catfish haven.
Oh, you went into that other area. You should have went to catfish heaven.
Oh, right there is where the big fish are. I cannot. I feel like this is just gonna snap right in half. I just have that feeling.
Where's the net? I still see you fighting that motherfucker.
Oh my goodness gracious! I can't get this thing out. As soon as I hooked it, it just started freaking running to the freaking 130s, and I only have like 298 feet of line.
Damn.
I'm just throwing like near those lily pads over there, like close to those lily pads, letting it.
Yeah, I just threw a crankbait over there. I'm gonna see what crankbait pulls out by the lily pads.
Here we go. I'm slowly winning. Holy crap. I've caught a fish this big, but I've hooked a fish this big, but I've never landed it. Just escaped, and hopefully I land this fish. Alright. This is probably like a 7-pound bowfin or something. Come on. I got it down to 30. 36. 30. Come on. 20s. Alright, there we go. I got the win now. Victory! Yeah! Oh, my goodness gracious. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. It's not the biggest bullfin I've got, but still freaking ginormous. I think my biggest bullfin is like a 6-pounder.
Yeah, I don't know which one is mine, but I caught a pretty big one on here before.
My biggest bowfin is 5 pounds, and my biggest catfish is 6 pounds. Still freaking ginormous. I don't want to throw my line out too far, because if not, I know what's going to happen. Goodness gracious, I don't want that to happen again.
I'm about to see what's up with this float. I'm about to throw some cheese out there. Let me see if I can catch something with some cheese.
I'm throwing small cut bait.
Hey, what's the depth in here?
Oh no, I just use like 97 liters, 90. Sometimes I use like 80. Right now I'm using 90.
I just had something hit that shit automatically. I got a nibble.
Oh my goodness, after that last fish, I'm ready for the next one. Still not getting any bites right now.
Yay, my baby's back. I get the smoke now. Yay. Got him, coach. With cheese.
I'm big?
Nah, little baby. Look, oh, I was about to say he's swinging.
I remember that someone told me that there was like a spot right up here that like every single cache you got catfish. Oh, there we go, it's right there.
Give me a cigarette. What? What wrong? Who? To tell him 60. Let's start with these fucking hiccups.
I said, that's not like the same shit, like, my brother and my dad and that shit.